That's clockwise direction. Anticlockwise. After completing this one, gently take your palms on your shoulders. Breathing out. And relax. Okay, the shoulders are painful. Give a gentle massage to your shoulders. I know it pains. Now, after sitting, we'll do the neck rotations. Today, I'll teach you a good neck exercise which relieves your neck pain. Okay, as most of them are sitting in front. So, how do we sit? I'll show you the side ways. Okay, keep a little bit distance between both your feet. So imagine behind you there is a royal sofa, a beautiful royal sofa. Stretch your hands forward. Okay, now slowly take your hips back, and start sitting. Yes. Wow, it's so comfortable here. I'm enjoying it. Feel the royalness of the sofa. You can adjust your back. So comfortable you are. You are swaying up and down in the sofa so beautifully. Suddenly you got a WhatsApp message. You took the WhatsApp and texting, "Hello sir, I'm busy for another hour and doing practicing yoga and meditation. We'll text you back in another hour." Phone in silent mode, you kept it down. And again you got the newspaper. You open your newspaper. It's so much of negative news. I'll keep it aside. And you thought of drinking a glass of water. You drank the glass of water and you went down. Again, you come here. Okay, I'm up. All painting. Go down, and relax. So beautiful. Everyone is doing amazing. I love your energy. Very good, sir and madam. Amazingly, everyone. Slowly join your feet together. This gives relaxation for your thigh muscles and it will help you to sit for longer time on the floor. Gently flat your feet. Keep your spine straight. Do not hunch. With a beautiful smile, start flapping. This is called Baddha Konasana, which is very good for ladies during their menstruation, monthly cycles. They can do it. It gives a good relaxation for your thigh muscles. Do it till your comfort. Smile and slowly relax. Yes. Sweating? Everyone is sweating? No, sir. Not sweating at all.
Yes, sir. We are getting sweating.
Good to see, sir. So now this exercise is a very good exercise for your neck muscles. So everyone, once twist your neck towards your right and left, check the flexibility of your neck nerves. Are they flexible? Little bit stiffness is there right in your neck. So now we'll do a small exercise which will relieve your stiffness in the neck. So everyone stretch your hands forward. Interlock your fingers. Okay, like this. And place it behind you. And where your thumb should rest under your ears. I'll show you towards my back so that you can really see me. So this is how I rest. And my elbows are open and my chest is open here. I'm not relaxing like this or like this. I'm straight. Okay, everyone is clear? So let's do this exercise. which is a very beautiful exercise. So here you will not move your head, only this exercise is only for your eyes. Okay, you will see the beautiful results after this. Okay, look up with your eyes between your eyebrows. Look a single point on your nose. Look up between your eyebrows. Look down a single point on your nose. Up, down, up, down, up, down. One last time, up and down. Now look towards your right and left. Only your eye should be moving right and left. Right, left, 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 right, left. Now move your eyes in the clockwise direction. Only your eyes should move in the clockwise direction with a beautiful smile on your face. Last two more rounds. Last round, anti-clockwise. Last two more rounds. Last round. And make a fist with your eyes as if you're making a tight fist. Eyes with a little bit of force. And open wider. Expand your vision. Again, make a fist with your eyes. And open wider. Expand your vision. Broaden it. Once again, close the eyes. And broaden your vision. One more time. Broaden. One last time. Tight first. Tight, tight, tight. And open it wider. Now blink your eyes faster. Blink. In 1 minute, in 10 seconds, you need to blink at least for 5 times. Blink your eyes faster. And release. Ah, Amaya, finally sir left us. Now check your rib neck. Is there any bit of relief in the stiffness? You can show a thumbs up if there is a little bit of reliefness. Yes, very good. Some of them are like, no sir, what have you said? No, nothing is working on me sir, my body is stiff. Okay, now breathe in, inhale, exhaling, twist your neck towards your right, inhale, center, exhale, left, inhale, center, exhale, right, inhale, center, exhale, left, inhale, center, exhale, right, inhale, center, exhale, left. Now stretch your hands by the side. Inhale, slowly bend your knee to bend your neck towards the other side. Stretch, do not apply any pressure. Just stretch. And towards the other side. Yeah, so beautifully. and to the other side. And last time. And slowly relax your hands and bring your head to the center. Breathe in, take your head up and back. Breathe out, forward and down. Breathe in, up and back. Breathe out, forward and down. Breathe in, up and back. Breathe out, forward and down. Slowly rotate your neck in clockwise direction. Half circle breathing in, half circle breathing out. So beautiful, amazing, good job. And reverse the direction, anti-clockwise. Know your body, do as much as you can, do not force it. Yes, after this round, slowly come back to the center. Inhale, raise your head up, and exhale, relax. Okay, now stretch your right hand forward. Everyone, stretch your right hand forward, left hand forward. Okay, now clap for yourself. Everyone has done a great job. Clap for yourself. Superb. Sunday morning, waking up early at 7 a.m. and practicing yoga. Very good. Amazing commitment towards your body and self. Very good. Very good. Everyone has done a great job. And relax. Shwetaji will lead us with a beautiful guided meditation. Okay. Ready, Shwetaji? You're on mute.
Yeah. Mamta ji.
Yes. So.
All of you, please close your eyes.
Yeah, yesterday Shweta ma'am said, right, I want nothing, I am nothing, I am doing nothing. So I'll give a small example for I want nothing, where I have listened long back. So one is, so if you're going to take a bath, will you take your coat, will you wear your shoes, and will you make up and go to bath? Or you go to bath without anything and you just take the shower and come back? You completely go naked and take a bath. In the same way, while sitting for the meditation, don't bring all your tensions, all your burden and everything, all your problems, and sit. Leave everything and sit there. Look, I don't want anything. I want nothing. Sit with that inside your mind. Okay, clear. I hope the screen is ready. So let's all sit and start the meditation. So always a meditation, three golden rules. Your spine should be straight, shoulders relaxed, palms on your knees, open to the sky. Just keep your eyes closed and observe your breath.
Home setting, as we know it in the modern Western world, is broken. See all those goals swirling around your head, the financial goals, the career goals, the lifestyle goals. But what have I told you? Most of those goals don't actually come from inside you. They come from outside. They come from the media, your friends, your family, politicians, your role models, advertising, computer algorithms.
Let us sit back with our shoulders straight.
Let's sit with our spine erect. Body relaxed, spine erect. A smile on your face. Never mind, even if it's artificial, keep a smile. Keep your attention deep in the throat. The windpipe is passing through your throat. The foot pipe and windpipe are there. Feel the breath in your throat region. You may contract your throat and like in Ujjayi breathing, or the way one snores. Feel the windpipe with your breath. With a gentle sound, feel the breath in the throat. Just breathe in and let go. Only the in-breath with a sound and relax with the out-breath. Breathe in, contracting the throat region just a little bit. And let go. As you breathe in with a gentle sound in the throat, your shoulders tend to lift a little bit up. Centimeter or millimeter up, and as you breathe out, just drop them. Your collarbone and shoulders would get gently contracted, just millimeters contraction will happen, but consciously let them loose as you breathe out. Now let go all your efforts. Just place your mind, your attention in the throat region. In the throat is all space. The space is blue in color. Feel the space in your throat. There's an empty space in the foot pipe, and the wind is moving in the windpipe. Just feel the entire throat is all space. आपके गले में आकाश तत्व है, गले के बाहर भी आकाश तत्व, भीतर भी आकाश तत्व. There is space around your neck. Feel the space around your neck and inside of your neck. Your mind is wrapped around the neck. This very moment, wrap your mind around the neck. मन गले को ओढ़ी हुई है, गले पर बिछा हुआ है मन. लेट गो ऑल योर एफर्ट्स, सभी प्रयत्न छोड़ दे. जैसे गले में कुछ है नहीं, सिर्फ आकाश तत्व है, नीला आकाश आपके सिर और शरीर के बीच में. As though your throat is all just space. There's nothing connecting the head and the chest. Sir aur chhati ka koi connection nahi, sirf neela नीला आकाश। एक एक नस नाड़ी नीली आकाश में गल जा रही है, ऐसे भाव से बैठे नील कंठ हो तो। Your throat is just a blue sky. All the nose, muscles, everything is dissolved into the blue space. The space is dominating the throat region. It has overtaken everything there. Relax and repose. चेहरे में मुस्कान हो, सिर के चोटी पर ध्यान ले जाए, और सब प्रयत्न छोड़ दे। सिर को मुंड कहते हैं, शरीर को रुंड कहते हैं। रुंड मुंड के बीच में सिर्फ आकाश। विश्राम become aware of the vast space and the full moon shining today up in the sky. Oh. Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Chidanand Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidanand Rupa Shivoham You are the blissful consciousness. Om Shanti, Shanti. गहरी सांस लीजिए और छोड़िए। एंड स्लोली एंड ग्रेजुअली बिकम अवेयर ऑफ योर बॉडी एंड सराउंडिंग्स And you may open your eyes.
Slowly and gently. Whenever you feel complete, whenever you're done, slowly rub your palms together and gently place on your eyes and the neck. And slowly, you may open your eyes with a beautiful smile. How are you all? Good? Enjoyed? How was the meditation? Smiling faces so beautifully. Sunday morning. Everyone is completely relaxed, very fresh to start your day with full of energy. Over to you, Svetaji.
Thank you, Janardhanji. So everyone feeling good with this meditation. What you have done right now is for anxiety. When you have a problem in your throat, it is choking and you have a lot of things to do. You feel like quitting and you don't want to, right? So this meditation, when you are doing, it will help you in relaxing your throat muscles and your वो जो भी स्ट्रेस आपने डेवलप किया है वो मुक्त हो जाएगा. तो योगा वाज गुड? यस, फाइन. सो एवरी आसन इन योगा इज एसोसिएटेड विथ योर योगा. मोस्ट ऑफ अस व्हाट वी थिंक इज इट इज ओनली डूइंग अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ आसना, इधर उधर करेंगे, हिलाएंगे, तो दैट इज योगा. एक्सरसाइज, बॉडी का एक्सरसाइज सोचते हैं. एक्चुअली इट इज नॉट. इट इज द यूनियन ऑफ योर बॉडी, माइंड एंड soul. Your breath, whatever is there, connecting. So you are getting in connection with it. And when you are doing yoga, remember, the more it pains, no, the more fun it is. Let it pain, let that stretch, because that is the stress you have accumulated through your thoughts, through your actions, throughout your life. So much of tension, so much of work, we have accumulated stress in all our body parts. That's the reason we get this body pains and all. So yoga, when you are doing it, that stress is released. So you have to feel like Thiram Sukham Asanam. Yes, Janardhan Bhaiya? Mamtaji, what do you say?
So the beautifully said, the Patanjali Maharshi, the Patanjali Sage has said so beautifully, Thiram Sukham Asanam. See, Thiram means stable. Sukham means you're comfortable there. Asanam. So in whatever asana or in whatever action you're performing or whatever job you're doing, should be comfortable and stable. If you're not comfortable, then someday or the other, you'll leave it. And if you're not stable, there is no use of doing it. You're not relaxed. You're not properly doing it. Why? Because when you're comfortable and stable, then only your mind works to its best. So always, it's very good to be comfortable and stable in whichever job or whichever thing. If you're cooking right, if you're comfortable and stable, then only the dish comes so beautifully. If you're not comfortable and if you're stable, if you're bombarded with too many works, right, then the dish goes also outside of the wall. So it's very simple. So always one-pointed focus is very much needed in whatever you do. Multitasking, sometimes it's good, but you should know your body and you should know your mind. If your mind is stable and if your body is stable, then you'll rock whatever you take on. Hey, have a blissful Sunday and all are energized for the coming week with full of joy and enthusiasm. Yeah. And I hope Sunday, most of them are relaxed and completely fixed with their schedules with this movie I'm going to watch today at this time. After breakfast, this movie. After lunch, this movie. I should go for shopping. I should, okay, maintain social distancing. Drink hot water. Take care of your health and family so beautifully and nicely. Om Namah Shivaya.
So one last, thank you, Janardhan Ji. So one last announcement is, tomorrow, please get color pencils and a paper and book. Color sketches, pencils, kuch bhi hone do, whatever it is. Some 3 or 4 different colors of your choice and paper and a book. Paper or a book. Fine, we will do one beautiful process.
I think like they are telling like, ma'am, color pencils or color sketches are very difficult. If you want color pens, I have black pen, blue pen, red pen and green pen with me.
So that's also okay for you?
Yeah.
Any colors, you should have colors, that's it. Green, red, blue, black, whatever. Pencils on those sketches on it, please get them. Okay? And today also, have a rocking day. Thank you very much for being here. Tomorrow we will see. And bring your friends also, they can join tomorrow. No issues. Thank you, Mamtaji.
Thank you all. To see you tomorrow at 7 o'clock.
So you can use the same link as you have used today.
Yeah.
For joining. Okay. And WhatsApp group, I have sent you your mail IDs. You can join in the group for the updates. Thank you. So 2, 3, 1. I'm ending the meeting. Go. Bye.